consider moving forward.
That's why I said they're not playing by any rules. No. They're just like, oh, the cops are all bad. And then once the cops are arresting Trump supporters, are like, the cops are our friends.
Well, you really don't want to